Alle, die Apotheken, die alle bedanken. Thank you.
Ministry Affairs, Shane Aftab Ahmed, Reverend D.O., Deputy D.O.'s DTSC Head Asif. It's an honor to honor this beautiful audience, to acknowledge the talents of our trainees.
And request all of you again for big hand. Thank you very much. Respectable, honorable, my leader, Mr. Sheikh Aftab Ahmed, Minister for Parliamentary Affairs, other distinguished guests, the faculty members present here, Mr.
Sir Chairman Hello, honorable elected members of the Ministerial Committee at an end. Hello. Honorable President, Shri President, and respectable members of the press, and honorable the teachers who are selected, and today they have completed their trainings. Assalamu alaikum. First of all, I congratulate all of you because you are the distinguished teachers who have been selected by the board, and you are the creation of that merit policy which has been followed by the federal government as well as by the provincial government. But one thing, you must realize that today is not only the start of your career, but you are going to face the challenges of the time, and you have to work hard and you have to create the students as you yourself are successful in your field. I was just seeing the role of old teachers which has been displayed by at the moment. No doubt yet that you have displayed the old time teachers, their culture, their system. But one thing we must realize, that the Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah and other great leaders in free country of Pakistan. So when we appreciate the present situation country were born at that time and they were educated by the old system. No doubt the world is going very fast and we have to go. I still recall it when I was student at Lahore. One of the Chief Justice at that time, he came as a chief guest in the government college Lahore. And he, while speaking, he gave it while he was delivering the lecture. He told them. So now we have to go fast. Ladies and gentlemen, as Professor Asif Bhai said, it is this. There was a time when kingdom was the owner of the countries, but now that time has gone. Now democracy has replaced kingdom. Now it is the government of the people, will of the people and wish of the people. And you are the owner of this country. You have to elect your.
Samir, sir, बस ठीक है, ठीक है, ठीक है, बस ठीक है. जी हाँ सर.
थैंक यू सर.
ठीक है. सामने सामने देखिए सर.
सर के सामने कर.
मैडम साहब ने
बेटा सामने देख लो।